The Blessed Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam declared, every prophet warned his people about the Antichrist, about Dajjal, the false Messiah. And the prophet Noah warned his people, but I say to you something that none ever said before. Antichrist sees with one eye, his left eye. He's blind in the right eye. It looks like a bulging great rift. But your Lord is not one eye.